this is the director's cut of the narration, as we were originally going to do a battle school, but due to the technical issues involved with that, we were not able to. So, we're going to show you how not to play, since we have plenty of that footage.
In here, they're going to take off in the helicopters. It's going to be really horrible, so just brace yourselves.
I don't know, I've never seen anybody survive that long on the ground. Normally you try and run from artillery, but Mike didn't know that, he left the camera.
He's gonna take a bomb. This is the biggest nuisance online. Continuous. Yeah, that really sucks when you... No warning, just an explosion. Especially from far away. That looked cool. Yeah, that it did. Here's tank killing. Normally the objective is to destroy the tank in one hit, so that it has no time to take you out. That didn't happen, so he took him and rubbed it in. Here's another pea shooter shot.
Didn't work.
So that time was a machine gun.
Here's a bad entrance scene.
He was trying to breach the room with a grenade.
Frag grenade!
When a grenade hits the ground, run, no matter what.
Even if it's from your teammate. The goal is to take them out fast before they take you out.
Mission accomplished.
Always watch your drivers, because if they don't see something coming, they're not the only ones who get hit with the afterman. That was Mike's fault.
This was Daryl's.
I was the driver, and Mike decided to have some fun and shoot the fishies in the water.
Killed them all up.
There were no fish. But you always want someone that can take out them before they take out you, because boats are the most vulnerable vehicle in the game. And never swim. I don't.
Here's a grappling hook scene.
Goal is to get it up fast and climb up even faster so that no one can shoot you as you're going up. Mike Foles is on the right, Myrikis is on the left, and I have no idea what Foles did, but he got a gimp rope.
So Daryl decides to start shooting at us.
To see who can get down very successfully.
Needless to say, I won.
Yeah. And here comes Foles with his nice knife.
Here's a racing scene.
This is not recommended. You will be utterly destroyed. They hate this when people are playing servers.
If you want to race, play a racing game.
And here's a skydiving scene. It's an essential skill if you ever fly a plane, because you are guaranteed to have to eject.
Yeah, you're never going to have a smooth plane.
Most players online don't even know how to land. They get it in the air, and that's all the more they can do. We have two prime examples of that on our squad.
And always remember when you jump out of a helicopter, a plane, or anything, to pull your chute.
But wait till you're closer to the ground. That way you fall faster. He didn't know that. And that's our video. Hope you enjoyed.